Hello friends, today we are going to see how to create our own website. Swatachi website kashi tayar karayachi. First we will see what is the need of website to teacher. The first one is to create the content which is used by others, particularly by our students. The material, it may be CV, our research work, or our topics. If we are going to offer summer internship, so the website can be used as a media for advertisement. We will also post teaching material on the website for the students. For creating a website, first, enter the URL wordpress.com. कोणत्याही ब्राउजर मध्ये जाऊन सर्वप्रथम URL टाइप करायची wordpress.com. त्यानंतर या प्रकारे विंडो ओपन होईल. वेबसाइट तयार करण्यासाठी 5 स्टेप आहेत. पहिली स्टेप आहे टू क्लिक on a get start. Okay, then there will be the window which appear, so you should click on the start with website. Second step, choose any theme. There are 3, 4, 5 options to choose any theme. You can select any one theme. Suppose I have selected this theme. Thereafter, third step. Let's give your site an address and check availability. मी आता इथं स्नेहल भावसार असं टाइप केलंय. But स्नेहल भावसार ब्लॉग .wordpress.com it is available. Next step is pick the plan that right for you. तुम्हाला जो plan select करायचा त्यावरती click करायचा. मी इथे click करते start with free. Okay. पुढची step आहे create your account. For account creation, you need your email address. Here I put snehalbhausar10@gmail.com, but I have already prepared a wordpress.com account with this email ID. So there is an error. Choose a different email address. This one is not available. If this is you, log in now. Okay, I will create my account with another email address and another username. So I will go back to the step 3. Let's give your site an address. I have selected now name SK Bhausar. Okay, and it is available skbhausar.wordpress.com. I will select it. Then pick a plan, that is start with free. Then create in your account another email ID shrikbhausar@gmail.com. Username SK Bhausar and I have chosen password. Then there is a creation of my site, that my site is created like skbhausar.wordpress.com. Okay. Click on my site option. Your URL will be shown in the bar. Once your website is created, you can edit it as per your need. There is a menu, home, about and contact. Okay. You will observe home, about and contact. Go to my site and select any option that you have to add or change. If you want to set up a logo, you can add a logo You can select the file from the desktop. Then go to My Site Title. Site Title. Write the title and tagline. Then save and publish. That is your site and new name with a new name and new tagline. So you can customize your slide with the help of different customize options.